Good evening, everybody. It is your favorite daily Fortnite content creator. It's update day. As you can see, they've added my boy Luke Skywalker to the game. He looks pretty sick. As a matter of fact, if you were to navigate on over to the item shop, you can see that they have a Luke Skywalker bundle and a Han Solo and Leia Organa bundle. I'm so sorry if I'm mispronouncing this. I've never watched Star Wars. Can you believe it? I think it's pronounced Leia or Leia. I have no idea. So many of you are cringing right now. But if you want to help support me anyways, even though I'm the cringe master, you see what I did there? Because there's Jedi Masters. Okay, I'm just click off the video. But no, in all seriousness, if you guys want to support me, one of the best ways you can do that is by putting in my code JCMYT into the Fortnite item shop as you see it here. This supports me way more than you know, so if you do this, I love you so much. Hashtag ad, of course. Yeah, for all those people who are criticizing me for not knowing Star Wars, this is me on my way to your girl's house right here. Wait, really quick, guys, before we get into today's Fortnite update, I just wanted to give you guys a pretty shameless plug, to be honest. So if you didn't know already, I made a community post here on the channel about this, but I actually made a second YouTube channel called More JCM. This channel is exactly what it sounds like. I'm going to be posting gaming videos on this channel that just aren't Fortnite videos. It's mainly going to be for Call of Duty, as a matter of fact. I've already began a Modern Warfare 2 Road to Mastery camo series. So if you're interested in seeing any of my Call of Duty videos, I'm putting a lot of work into them. You can definitely check out the link in the description. It's also going to be the top comment in the comment section. So if you guys want to watch my Call of Duty series, yeah, that's where I'm going to be doing that. So now that I'm done with my shameless plug and promoting myself, I'm not proud of it. Let's get back into the Luke Skywalker Fortnite video. Dude, I mean, I would be very surprised if after that you did not want to subscribe.
We do not care.
Oh my god, Luke Skywalker, low-key got the drip though. I know by the time you're gonna be seeing this video, or at least by the time I'm posting it, it's no longer Halloween. It is probably like November 1st or November 2nd or whatever. But I felt it was only right to tell you guys happy Halloween if you do celebrate Halloween. Hey, better late than never, am I right? Oh my god, it's the pulse rifle. It's the unvaulted weapon. Yeah, this seems like a fair and balanced weapon, Epic. Dude, I wonder what was going through that guy's brain as he was flying in and I was hitting every single ball. Oh my god, I'm such a risky boy. Hit my mini really fast because I'm the best. Oh, this guy that just rifted, he's dead, dude. Okay, apparently I'm the one that's... It also looks like there is now a fourth balloon over at Sleepy Sound because it definitely needed more balloons. The pirate ship has also moved to somewhere. Where's the pirate ship? All right, I'm gonna go land at the Wise Mystical Tree.
Hey, it's me, Goku!
I mean, did you really think you had a chance against me, Goku? I'm literally Luke Skywalker. Yeah, get out of here, novel pup. Ooh, that's 100 damage, though. Ooh, that's another 100 damage. See you in the lobby, partner. You know, sometimes I just feel like I'm just too nice with it. Like, Fortnite really needs to ban me before I get to... Goodbye, Thunder Karma 33. I didn't even get the... You're still peeking me after getting hit for that much damage. Are you good? Okay, there's a third party. Oh my god, I'm actually the GOAT. This kid's probably quaking in his boots. Oh my... You don't want this, bro. You don't want this, bro. You really do not want... Okay, he wants it, he wants it, he wants... You know what? Seeing this Loot Lake house reminds me of Chapter 1, man. And it also reminds me that every single YouTuber on the platform right now is talking about Chapter 4. I'm sure you've heard everyone and their grandma talking about Chapter 4. And I guess I'll give you guys my opinion on what I believe Chapter 4 is gonna be like, or at least what I want out of Chapter 4, because I have nothing better to talk about in this video, let's be honest. So they're saying that when this season ends, that Chapter 4 is gonna begin. It's gonna be the end of Chapter 3. And you know the situation here, guys. We get new chapters in Fortnite. They always change the game up drastically. They add like a new map, that type of thing. So we're expecting at least a new map. We know that much. But let's be real here. We have like no real hints towards what's coming other than knowing that there's going to be a new map, obviously. So I guess it's all up to just speculation or what we want. I mean, I don't feel like me talking about it in this video is going to make Epic Games at their headquarters think, oh, wow, JCM wants this in their game. We should definitely decide to incorporate this in some way. But no, I do just want to talk about it. I think there's a lot of things they could be doing for Zero Build. I just want the Chapter 4 map to be like, I want it to be created with zero build in mind, so we don't have to have items to like provide cover for us and stuff. Like the portal bunker is cool, shield bubble is cool, but let's be real, this map, chapter 3 map, it was not made with zero build in mind. It just was not. You can tell by the way the map is laid out. There's a lot of open space. I feel like that's why they added overshield, is because they knew the map had a lot of open areas, so they wanted people to be able to take more shots. That would have been really cool. I don't know, I just feel like there's a lot more they could do for zero build particularly. I just got sniped in the head by Street Meat Pete. And there's guys on the blimp.
Yep.
I'm sticking the medi. I'm gonna go look at that guy that was back there in Storm with us. Yeah, he's still in Storm back there. 110? That's his teammate. The other guy's wearing the bunny skin. Dead? Headshot snipe? Nice job. They're like fighting each other, sort of.
Let that fucking dude up.
Cracked him. 1 HP.
Nope, he's on the balloon. On the balloon. Both on the balloon. Both on the balloon.
Killed one.
I'm up here.
I got a hit balloon. I'm dead. Dude. Oh my god. You'd have to go now, though, if you want to play for reboot. I don't know how they didn't chase. There's kids on top of the statue. I don't even know if you reboot though, cause like what loot would I even get if you get it off? They're just like standing still up there too. If that, is that even real people?
Bro, those are real people.
Bro, what are they doing?
Came up above us too.
I cracked a kid on top of that statue, yeah. I think they're in this building, bro. Yeah, they are. 130 on both. Knock one, get in there. One padded. Got the knock right here. 110. Dead on one.
Dead.
I'm going up there. I can snipe one.
I got snipe.
110.
We need to move.
I cracked one. I cracked one up here. I'm trying. 14. Cracked another.
I'm moving.
I dropped back. I'm down at this building down here.
I'm way far away from you.
I'm coming. You in zone?
Yep. The guy on this rock.
Thank God for chrome splashes is all I'm saying. You could low-key rocket ride me. Oh, on our right, on the rock. I cracked one over there. Knocked one. Both dead. All right. 3, 2, 1. Try again. 3, 2, 1. Okay. Don't do it. It's fine. Oh boy.
We're such in a bad spot.
I died. I knocked one. Oh, I missed. He's gonna be up top. No way! Let's go. You're the go, bro.
What a game.